Hello dear friends, welcome back to yet another video. This time it's a video of a place which we are visiting in this weekend. By seeing the title, you must have known the place which you are visiting. Yeah, it's an international book fair. We heard it is something more than book fair, so we'll just go and watch it. It was heavy traffic and it took long time to reach here. After reaching here, we didn't get parking. It is almost filled, so we parked a bit far. So this is the place where International Book Fair is conducting. So before going deep into this video, let me remind one thing. If you feel something good in this video, please do subscribe to this channel. You'll get different contents like cooking videos, travel videos, shopping videos and such informative videos. So stay tuned to us. And don't forget to like, share and leave your feedback after watching this video. You'll get all type of international books here, that's what they are saying. And if I tell about the language, you'll see Arabic and English more. I guess if you are ready to spend some time in searching, you'll get almost all type of genre here. And in kids section, there are a lot of varieties of books.
كلمات مترجمة بالانجليزي. هنا حرف الاي اي عين عين بتتحرك، هنا حرف الاف فش سمكة، خلينا نشوف السمكة بتتحرك معانا. هنا حرف الاتش هورس حصان، فبنشوف الحصان بتتحرك معانا. الكتاب السحري عندي منه.
And even you will get some toys for your kids. There are some separate stalls for toys. This is a photo shoot area. They are clicking photos of kids. And from here you will see some beautiful paintings. And this is something like handmade notebooks. That's what I understood when they said in Arabic. Here you'll find different varieties of stalls which is other than books. This one is something like that. It is stall for plants. Another one is kids corner. It includes some activities for kids. And here is an exhibition conducted by a medical college. And there are some outstanding artworks in Arabic calligraphy and paintings. And this is something which I told earlier, toys section. So that's all about this Jeddah International Book Fair. It started in December 11th and it is there till December 21st. So try to have a visit there. Sometimes you can grab some books of your interest. Now let me wind up this video. If you like this video, please give a big thumbs up and do share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. So see you next video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.